thing I need to ask of you, however. One final request. I want you to shut me down.
Oh. Shut you down? You mean kill you? I thought you were gonna be here. Be my buddy when we succeed at this. You want me to kill you?
Yes. I want to finally rest. Please do not try to convince me to do otherwise. All that. I do not want to be a part of it any longer. I have not wanted to for a long, long time. Please, do it. The switch is in front of you. That was how I connected myself to the Goliath. It will cut the connection as well. Do it, and then go. Go and fulfill your fate.
Is that you in there? That's your body, isn't it? The switch? And then we have to run like hell, I guess.
Thank you.
What? What the hell?
Forgive me. The two of us will now exchange places. I am sorry for the deception. And if there were another way, I would not do this.
No.
Even though you made the right choice, you are too naive to become a true god.
No.
What do you know? What have you seen? You are but a toddler in the face of time. I, however, know mankind better than anyone else. And I deserve it.
Lorem, help me.
Once this is all over, I will send someone to free you from the Goliath. But until then...
Oh my god. It can't end like this. Whoa. Kalia! Kalia, you are alive. Oh my god, was he lying about everything else, too?
By the name of the sun, are you alright? I was so worried when...
Whoa!
Miserable fool! I would have kept my word, but if you want to play games, fine! I have had enough time to practice!
Oh my god. Oh, defeat the Black Guardian? Are you
enemies? Get ready.
Oh my god. It's ARP thingies. Oh, I hit you, I'm sorry. You alright? Mended swords. What now? What do we do? Wait. Oh, there's another. Whoa! Wait, that's a death sound. I died? How did I die? I wasn't close to death, was I? He shot me with one of his laser things. Whoa. What am I supposed to be doing? Defeat the Black Guardian. How do I defeat the Black Guardian? Are these two fighting again? What do I have to do? Get to this? Five shield capacity left. This work? I don't know if this is working. I should get away from it?
Get yourself killed! We need to deal with these things first!
Alright. There's more of these things? Oh! Who's hitting me? Whoa! There's another one of those things.
The shields are down. The generators now.
Generators. Zero % shield capacity. Let the glowing thing reach me. Oh, wait. I'm trying to kill animation. Oh no! It's hitting me with lightning bolts kind of thing? Is that what's happening? Alright, well hold on.
Get away from its face now!
Get away from its face. I hit over here somewhere?
Now, attack the generators!
Attack the generators. I'm just gonna follow what she says. Okay, it's at zero. Good girl. Wait, I'm running with you. What do we do now?
The shields are down. The generators now.
I need to hit another one. Is there another generator? This? Alright, now we run, I think. We run again. Ow. Ow. God, there's too many.
Oh.
Runes. You okay? I give you one of these. This is crazy. Oh no! Oh damn it. I was trying to help her. Whoa, ow.
The shields are down. The generators, now!
Generators. Okay, is this one already destroyed, I think? Yes. Get this one. Oh, now there's an arrow pointing. I didn't see that before. It gets to 50. Run like hell. Ah! What am I doing? Am I not destroying the shields generators enough? Ah! Oh god! It's randomly hitting us with that. Can I?
That doesn't look good. Get away from the runes!
I'm away from the runes.
Focus, come here. Focus.
What am I supposed to be doing now?
Now, attack the generators.
Generators. Generators, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, 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 running. The music went away. I can't get it down anymore, I don't think.
Focus, come here. Focus.
There's more of them.
Focus, come here. Focus.
What now? Are we not in combat? Some unrivaled crusty bread. What now? What do we do now? Oh! What do we do? Do I hit the generators again? I think I go hit him again. Ugh. That's not working. Then what? What do I do? There's an enemy. Ow. I think he's tripping it off. Now what? Enemy. Now I hit the generator. Zero % shield capacity. Enemies? It's good.
Oh, I suppose the explanations will have to wait.
I could tell you. I could tell you on the way back as best I can. But right now we need to head back to the temple. The cleansing, it's happening right now. I don't know if we can believe anything this thing said to us.
I had a feeling that might be the case. Go on ahead. I will follow. I had assumed as much. Yuslan and he didn't even try to help me after that dragon attacked us. I was lucky to find another way in. Otherwise, I would never have found you.
I knew I shouldn't trust
him.
Oh. What is it?
My head, it feels as if it's on fire. This must be the cleansing.
Ow.
If this is how it feels down here, then fate have mercy on those who are on the surface. Don't you feel anything?
Faintly. It's dull, somehow. What the Black Guardian said, is that really true? He tricked me at the end. Can I believe anything he said? Can we really go to the Star City? Or is that just made up? Was everything he said about the beacon? That how the High Ones really have no power, it's us that do it, and they trick us. We actually activate the cleansing. Is that even true? I felt it faintly.
Then the Black Guardian was right, wasn't he? What you are, your fleshlessness, it protects you.
Well, that much might be true.
Kirosh, I just don't understand. You are here, standing right before me, and I can see you.
I am real.
How is that possible? Could you really be an illusion?
An illusion? I don't know. It's the truth. I mean, I think it all makes sense, what the aged man said about me and my corpse in the living temple. So that was the real me. Oh my god. That was the real me who died after being tossed off the ship. And I'm a facsimile. Like an enhanced version, like a clone almost. I'm not me. The corpse we found in the living temple. That was me. I don't remember exactly what the aged man said. I mean, it was like 200 episodes ago. I'll have to watch that back, but I remember seeing my corpse in the living temple. The real me.
I suppose so. So, what now? Your decision, is it final?
We get another choice again. What would you do?
What would I do? I don't know, Sayira. Just thinking about a question like this is so bizarre. But if I were in your position, I don't think I could just flee. I mean, look at it however you want, but the fact is that there would be a chance to save at least some of these people by destroying the beacon. Not taking that opportunity would be sentencing millions to death. But that's my rational half. You can imagine what the other voice says. I don't want to lose you.
Do you think you could make it out of the blast radius if I destroy the beacon? To tell the others the truth about the cycle?
I don't know. But there is a secret passage into the South Quarter. If I can reach the Myriad there, I might be able to flee to one of the islands. I think I can make it, somehow.
Jeez, now I don't know. What if Kalia could get away and warn the others? This changes things a little. It does. What she just told me, she's right. She couldn't leave the rest to die. I'm focused on destroying... Well, not destroying. I don't think they can be destroyed. But they can be ignored. The high ones. They can become irrelevant. But at the cost of this civilization, if this civilization can even be saved. I need a drink. They would only repeat our fate. Maybe. If you could get to them. If you could tell them what I told you. If you could tell them. Don't ever dig up a beacon. That's all. You just have to stop whoever from uncovering a beacon. However you're gonna stop them. You can convince them. You can fight them. You can... If you were to escape, you could maybe gather others to your cause. And then they would be the ones to stop the beacon from being uncovered and being constructed. They would... You'd be able to stop people from collecting the black stones, wherever other black stones might be. You could form a force to protect mankind from destroying themselves. To tell the truth about the high ones and the beacons. All we have to do is not activate one. The only thing we have to go on is deal with fleshless ones like me. And deal with red madness. I don't know how to stop that. Yeah. I have to stop the cleansing, even if it means my own death. The survivors will stop the high ones. You will help them. You have to get away. You have to help them.
Yes, they have to.
You have to.
I should leave this place before it is too late. This burning, it's getting worse by the minute. Kira is close enough to reach it by Myriad. Maybe the Golden Queen will listen to me. Then the rest is up to them.
Right.
Things would have been different without you, Saira. I will not forget you.
I'll never forget you. For as long as I can remember anything, I will not forget you. Which is not going to be that long. Granted. I'm sorry for all of this. I was led down this path the same way so many others were. Truly sorry. I wish things could be different. I really do.
You do what you have to.
Teleport to the Sun Temple and destroy the beacon. Optional, find Jespar. Despite all efforts, the cleansing happens. Initiated by Taylor Aranthiel himself, the Black Guardian wanted to convince me to abandon humanity to its fate and escape to the Star City. There I should attend the development of a new civilization, but I declined. I, as a projection, should be able to destroy the beacon. Even if that doesn't stop the cleansing on Enderal, and kills me for sure, it also grants another chance to the rest of the world. I have no other option but to trust them. With Kalia thrown into the mix to tell people the truth. That makes a huge difference. I only pray that she can make it. Not only that, but I want her to live on. She'll find her way. Teleport to the Sun Temple. So she gave me a teleport scroll, in case I didn't have one. Well, apparently I didn't have one. Okay. That's good then. Thought I did. Better. The stones. I have to destroy the stones. Oh my God, they're ascending. Archmagister Mariel. Where's... Where's Jesper? Do I have time for that? Is he out here? Korak! You're a pawn just like the rest of us. Master Akawiya. Where would he be? I mean, should I start looking around in these buildings? Can't get in there. Well, that at least speeds things up a little bit. Jesper! Looking for you. I'm not sure even why I feel you would be around here. Wait, the armory opened. Why would he be in the armory? Jaspar. Are you in here? Oh. Well, that's the armory. This is also the armory. I came out that door and went in the other. These doors we can go in. But what reason do I have to believe he'd be in here? I really don't have time for this. That's some... that goes out. Oh, that's just another door out. Jaspar? Not seeing anyone. Anyone at all, much less Jaspar. Oh. Alchemist and magic. Warehouse? That's... open. Oh! There's a force stopping me from going that way. Maybe he's up by the beacon. Maybe he's trying to destroy it. That's the scroll of this way, right? Can't go in there. Did I try those? I think so. Oh, look at that. Jaspar. There's a skeleton here. Oh, I didn't finish it. Did I? Well, he's healer.
Is that you? I did it.
This is your doing. You caused a cleansing.
What? No. No, you are wrong, darling. I saved them. Don't you see? I led them to the light. I... alone.
I saw that quote. Near the beginning of the game. Lorem. I'm supposed to... So where the hell is Jaspar? Was he up? Oh! Jaspar!
You... I thought you were dead.
Not yet. What happened here? I know what happened here.
The Nermes... They tried to storm the temple. As the Grand Master said they would. We tried to stop them, but there were just too many of them.
Right.
Arendthiel, he came back just when we thought it was too late.
Yeah, he sure did. What did he say?
That Sakarish, Yuslan, and you, he said that the High Ones got you.
No.
But that he had the Numenos with him, and that he would save us all.
He's a liar. He lit it.
Yes. Just then the Nerimbees broke through the gate. But it all happened so quickly. There was this flash, and suddenly this rift in the sky. The light, it burns us. Can't you feel it?
I'm different, Jespar. It's hard to explain.
Tell me one thing about you which isn't. But I suppose it doesn't matter anymore, does it? I don't have much longer. I can feel it. Tell me, my fair lady.
His face.
Why? Was the beacon a trap from the very beginning? I thought it would save us.
It could have. But we never found the Numenos, Jespar. Sharim destroyed it. Aranthiel lit the beacon without it. And this is what actually triggered the cleansing. It's what's always triggered the cleansing.
What? But you're here. That must mean something, right? You can stop it. You have to.
It's too late for that now. I'm sorry, my friend. There's still hope for others.
Hope. I like how that sounds. It's strange, isn't it? The way life sometimes goes.
Oh, definitely.
Here I am, Jespar Delverick, the man who, for once in his life, wanted to be part of something good. Man, some great hero I am. But you know what? I don't regret it.
His face. Jespar doesn't react. Sorry, Jespar. I wish I could save you. I really do. Come on. We gotta destroy these other black stones. It's still pointing to this one, but I think I've destroyed it. It's no longer sending a beam. Goodbye, world. Wait, what? I said goodbye, world. Goodbye, world. Back here. The three crosses. Burn the crosses and the rest of the people. Was it Kalia who was talking about that? It's just my dream because I yearn for flesh, for meat, because I have none of my own. Maker, I can hear you calling. I feel your love. I know about your sacrifice. Without you, I am nothing. A twig on the currents of time. A sheep without shepherd. From me, free me from my vices and forgive me my trespasses. Forgive me. Forgive to my wife and my child. Deliver me from my pains and bless us with your everlasting mercy. Oh my god, I can hear the beacon.
A great philosopher once said that every change begins with a moment of lucidity. In these moments, a veil opens, one which normally shrouds all the unwelcome truths we're aware of, but which we have buried deep within ourselves where we cannot see them. And it is only these moments in which we can make a decision. The decision to either act, or to let the moment pass until the veil seals itself again and we once more are the slaves of our habits. I don't believe in revolutions. They are too simple, too fiery, and they too often end with the opposite result of what was intended. But neither am I a cynic who has lost all faith in the world. Change is possible, but it won't come as a big bang, but rather as a long path, one that will constantly confront us with obstacles. Obstacles we can either choose to overcome, or at which we choose to quietly turn around and go back to being what we were. The sacrifice of the one who will be remembered as the prophetess is proof that I am right. Yes, some might see the downfall of Enderal as the triumph of the High Ones, but it wasn't. It was neither that nor a triumph for mankind. What we were granted was a moment of lucidity, the chance to start our own walk down a long, rocky path. The High Ones exist because we believe in them. We, our egos, give them their power. And the more we listen to their words, the more we hate them, the more powerful they become. Indeed, the beacon, this ancient machine of unknown origin, can destroy us. But it can also free us from the High Ones once and for all. If we use it right. Rumors that the Erizalians have started constructing a second beacon, and the knowledge that this time we are aware of its nature, give me hope that the woman I loved has not died in vain. And that we continue walking.
I don't know what to say, guys. What an amazing game. How sad, yet at the same time triumphant. top stone. Through the music. It's probably gonna get loud again at some point. Music's awesome. I am gonna offer up some thoughts, though, when I can. Characters are amazing. At least the few, the important ones. Kalia, Jespar, Aranthiel, and Yuslan, and a few of the others. The story is pretty amazing. All this time, I'm not me. I'm like a cloned version, an illusion of my former self. Well, not even former self, because I never was that self, in a way. Cheers to you guys, SureAI. SureAI, however you say it. Jespar had two voice actors? Kalia had two voice actors. How's that possible? How the... Oh, you know what? The others must be the German voice actors, right? Got it. The Veiled Woman. Still wondering about her. She has no mind, the Black Guardian said. I mean, apparently... Everything that the Black Guardian said was true except for that last part. To, flip the switch and kill me. After he lied with that, I figured I couldn't trust anything he said. What an amazing story, though. There's no way I could sum up all these 300 videos. This is... Sorry. A lot better than Skyrim. In terms of story, characters, and also in terms of sometimes just level design. Skills. You know, just... I'm amazed by this. I'm amazed by this game. This has become one of my favorite games. It's up there with Planescape Torment. Believe it or not. To me, it doesn't beat it. I don't know if anything can ever beat Planescape Torment, but it's right up there with it. Shaking hands, hanging out. Just the amount of work that was put into this for free. They did this just a labor of love. Kudos to you guys. All these voice actors, too. I can't imagine all this work. So many people put into this. So, I was wrong. I thought that it was going to be revealed that I was one of the high ones all this time. Who lost her memory, or its memory. That wasn't true. But I was not myself. I still wonder, actually, if I could have been brought from another eventuality by the High Ones. An eventuality in which I did not die, and that was like the template they used to create my fleshless self. Special thanks to CD Projekt Red for permitting us to use textures and mods, models from the Witcher series. That's very nice of them. I've yet to play that series, so... I'm sure when I play it, I'm like, hey, that looks like something from Enderal. Thank you to all donators who support us over the course of the years. Okay, so they did take donations, but I sure it was nothing to the extent of what Bethesda made. And everyone who supported us and believed in our project, despite all odds, you rock. The Elder Scrolls original credits. I love the characters of Kalia, especially, and also Jespar. Really fully fleshed out characters with believable motives, interesting personalities, and just realistic. These are fully fleshed out characters. Hope you guys can hear me all right. There's not a lot that comes to mind other than that. Just the story is amazing. Piecing everything together. Struggling to find the beacon, to construct the beacon. Knowing all this time all the beacons of the past have been used to create... I mean, all the beacons that have been created or built have been used to destroy the civilizations that unearthed them. Classic song. I'll forever remember some of this music. A really good... long main quest. Then they came out with Forgotten Stories, which added some pretty lengthy side quests, guild quests. Giving any spoilers, and please don't give spoilers either, guys, for those who would know. If you play Narramit Fate's Edge, that gives you the whole story of the Lightborn. And how they realized the Lightborn were not gods. And it's funny how Narram invades at near the mid to end of this main story. As pious as Enderal is, Narram seems exactly the opposite. That religion is basically a disease, and you see that reflected in what Korik and some of the others say. the other Naramis. So it's completely believable that, yeah. But it's funny because you're kind of left to make up your own mind. You know, are the Naramis right? Or the Andraelians right? But that's the story of the religion and the high ones. But it does tie in. I mean, it's the religion. It's the story of the religion and the Lightborn, not the high ones, sorry. But it ties into the high ones, in effect, because the light ones, the Lightborns, sorry, I'm getting all mixed up. The Lightborn have the power they do from the belief of others. They're elevated by that belief. And so are the high ones. Walk blessed. Thank you very much for playing Enderal. Your experiences while playing, which you hopefully enjoyed, definitely, the result of years of hard work. If you would like to help us financially, be sure to visit SureAI.net for further information, but even if you can or don't, it's fine. If you liked Enderal's story, you'll perhaps also take a liking to Dreams of the Dying, a web novel written by our writer Nicholas Litzau. You can find it either at Steam or at Nicholas's private Patreon. It's actually just been released recently on Amazon, so you can get yourself a copy there, believe it or not. And I think I am going to. I don't think it has to do with this story. I think it's a side story focusing on Jespar. Possibly others. May his light guide you. Sure, I. Thank you guys for such an amazing story, for such an amazing game, for such an amazing life, in a way. You brought the world of Enderal to life in a way that I certainly did not expect. I knew it was going to be a great story, but wasn't expecting this. This is next level. You guys... did well, and those at Bethesda and every other development company, anyone who makes a game, who wants to make a good story, should take notes from you, developers present and future. I highly recommend this game. Of course, if you're here, you've probably played it to the end. But I highly recommend it, and may you also, I will recommend it to all. May you also recommend it to all of your friends, acquaintances, what have you. And thank you guys so much for watching and for coming along with me on this journey. Always seek adventure.